possibilities with the services, and he can serve with the backhand, forehand, shallow, Tomov. The ball was going a little bit away. Backhand serve from Dimitrij. So it will be, maybe we will see the backhand battle. And he's taking the lead 9-6 in the opening game. Tomov serve, which worked, or in the body of the opponent. Game point. Great shot again. He is. And again. Giving enough quality into the ball. To defend. Go one more time, Tomov. It's forced by your opponent, so even Liam Pitchford is serving from the forehand side. The tall player. Every rally, new ball to the players. They are not picking the ball. Ball too. And Liam Pitchford has 3 set points. It seems to me that the long serve and 2 times more comfortable into the match. Side from Pitchford. Back long backhand serve, well, number 3. Now again, the direct point with the long backhand serve. And receive, and the ball is jumping from the spin from Liam Pitchford. See if he can get better. Clean racket with a towel, because when the ball is wet, or and they are clean. Just 3-4 points. This direction, as you could see now, Dimitrij Ovtcharov, it was just great. And safety on the forehand side from Dimitrij Ovtcharov in the set number 4. Again, the difficult to react. forehand side to diagonal directly into the lane. Ooh, you cannot even react.
4-6.
If all the time I saw her in the second tournament now, and she's always supporting her Liam to be full concentrated in the game. Early this year, and he didn't compete in the many tournaments. Ovtcharov is serving in the game number 5. It's more upspin than he expected. Like they're not good enough against the Liam Pitchford, the quarterfinal match. Pitchford is already taking care about it, that it doesn't surprise him. Like
4-9.
And Liam Pitchford beats seeded number 1 Dimitrij Ovtcharov at the